Tonight, more than 200 years after a former colony won the right to its own, the task of perfecting our moves forward. It moves forward because of you. It moves forward because you the spirit that has triumphed over depression, the spirit that has lifted this country from the depths of to the great heights of the belief that while each of us will pursue our own individual, we are a family and we are together as one nation and as one people. Tonight, in this election, you, the people, reminded us that while our has been hard, while our has been long, we have picked ourselves up. We have our way back. And we know in our hearts that for the best is yet to come.